Rain checks Essex's progress on day two against North Hants. Bad weather restricted play on day two in Chelmsford, but Dan Lawrence still managed to join the rest of the Essex batting order in scoring a half century. Ravi Vapara held firm on 66 as Essex reached an imposing 351 for three before bad light and more rain brought the day to a premature close. Frustration for Essex, but they can at least take the consolation of claiming the fourth batting bonus point of the innings.